Asha was always not the queen of Bollywood that she is known to be today. There was a time when the songs of B and C grade films and those rejected by other A-list singers were being offered to her. Then what could have possibly turned Asha into a legend? Raj Kapoor and V.R. Chopra gave direction to Asha's career, which wasn't going anywhere. They offered her to sing Nanhe Munne Bacche Teri Mutthi Mein Kya Hai and Ure Jab Jab Zulfein. And soon Asha kissed popularity for the first time.